first time doing this. I'm using a different bit than this, but this is the same concept. Is this top picture here, the AB. We're going to do some lock mitered joints to make this a end capped, no end grain showing floating shelf.